Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the error Windows Defender with the error code 0x800b0100 and error has occurred in the program during initialization, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the solutions. The two main solutions are as follows. The first one is to restart the Windows Defender service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Windows Defender service, right-click on it and select Restart. The next solution would be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.